bunch. But I, guys, have...
Well, if they freed me from the schools, and if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle
You know, guys, let's just make a small but yet simple one. I'm gonna actually try and just recreate the train from Red Dead Redemption, but getting wagons of these sizes on the rails like this it's time consuming. It is so time consuming. It consumes a lot of your time, especially doing this. And like this guys is like some of the most like annoying ones. These are some of the most annoying parts of getting a whole train together is getting the cars on the rails. This is the most annoying part. And if you guys know what I mean by just looking at this, then yeah. Whoa, alright, I have no idea what just happened, but, let's try and get this thing together. Okay, let's see if they'll connect. Will they? No way they actually do, that's awesome! You know what, guys? I'm gonna recreate the, train in Red Dead Redemption. Okay, so if I guys do horribly, then please don't judge me, guys. Don't judge me. I guys have not been into trains in a long time. I guys have actually not been into trains in like 4 to 5 years. It's been 4 to 5 years since I was last very interested in trains. So yeah, guys, don't judge me, please. It's been so long since I was last into trains. And I guys actually know a lot about trains. Believe it or not, I'm actually a train expert. Because I actually know pretty much more about trains than all of you. Not that I'm saying that y'all are stupid. I'm not saying that. I'm saying that I guys, believe it or not, am actually a lot smarter than y'all. See, guys, this is the most annoying part, is getting a train's trucks, of which the trucks are what these cars ride on, like, just on the rails. This isn't working. Guys, this ain't working. This isn't working out for me at all. And now let us guys slowly connect these together. So yeah, guys, don't judge me, and just like I said, it's been a while since I was last in the train, so yeah, please, don't judge me. No excuses, none of that. It's just simple. It's been a while since I was last in the trains. It's been a while. And then after this, guys, I am going to reconnect all of these together so that I can try and just recreate the train from Red Dead Redemption. And I'm sorry if I guys actually don't talk as much in this as I normally do. It says that I'm just so focused here on just trying to get this thing together, so that I can recreate the famous train from Red Dead Redemption. So, and then after this, guys, after I get all these connected, I am going to repaint all of these cars. Well, at least all of these all right, there we go. And now, guys, last but not least, the caboose, as always. And guys, as with any train, you can't go without a caboose. You just can't go without a caboose. Like, seriously. Why would a train not have a caboose? And like, what's the whole point of a train not having a caboose if people won't know what the end of the train is? Okay, now, alright, now this guy's actually helps. When you do this, just lean out using the A and B. Alright, guys, and now we can repaint the cars. Oh, wrong color. Give me a second to paint all of this. Alright, guys, so this, guys, is the train from Red Dead Redemption. So yeah, without further ado, guys, let's go. Wait, actually, I actually need to do this just to be sure that it can get back on the rails. Oh, wrong side. Whoops. Wrong side. There we go. There we go. Because after this, guys, On the third part, guys, I have a very, very, very special surprise for y'all. And I think y'all may be familiar with this. Guys, how awesome is this? Whoopsie daisies. Now guys, before we guys are just gonna take a much different turn here, if it'll unfreeze me. There we go. So we guys have also a hovercraft. Look at this. Look at this. Guys, look at this. Now this is a hovercraft, also made by Slickwolf. Look at this. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Yee-haw-haw! Yee-haw! Woo! Man, I love hovercrafts. They are awesome. Alright, next up, guys, one that I don't think y'all would ever thought you'd see. And that is a go-kart. Guys, look at this. A freaking little go-kart. Look at this. How silly is this? This is absolutely ridiculous. Okay, this guy's is too funny. Guys, this is just too funny. This is hilarious.